The great snail race. Good morning, day.
Good morning, world. I'm ready.
Well,
package, sir.
I can't believe it's finally here.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Tennis Balls.
That's tentacles.
Well, of course it is. What do you expect? Oh, I see where this is going.
Looks like we're gonna start our training now, ladies. Ah, I call you a lady, she humiliated the meaning. It's a motivational tool he coaches you. I don't know why, but I think I'll teach SpongeBob's butt tomorrow. Kelp powder for muscle mass. Raw eggs, because they're cliche. And nails for toughness.
Go. Well, looks like Gary doesn't want to win anyway.
Come on, Gary, the big race is tomorrow. You gotta start training if you want to win.
Don't waste your breath, SpongeBob. That bottle of yours doesn't have a chance against Snail. Excuse me. Are you two seem to be forgetting who the real winner will be? I say.
Patrick, that's a rock.
Yeah, thanks, I know.
Let's go, guys.